Hello everyone. So, handmade by trash. It's early morning and I want to show you on this video next my project, but this project I will make once again only what I will found on some different local trash and connect this all together. So first project is this shadow box. It's just a cardboard box. And this box have double inspiration. The first inspiration. I hope you remember a picture. I don't know who painted, but picture called "Girl on the Ball." So this picture inspired me made this shadow box, and the second shadow, the second inspiration is from lady who have channel on YouTube, and this channel called 4x8 paper stuff. I will write that you will saw. This so this lady have the art room on the beach, and time to time this lady include on her video some beach video, and I like this lady style because she made everything from actually trash. So it's fun watch and look how she connect this trash onto her art journal. Mostly she made art journal, art journaling actually. So I will think why not connect this all this two topic and made something. So on result I will have this shadow box. So what I include, I will include some wooden stuff. So all of this is wooden stuff. I include some electrical stuff. Here you will see, I hope, mechanical stuff, electrical stuff. Of course, I include this seashell. I include button. I include so this small glass frog and this small tortilla glass. And this is a Christmas ball, what I will found this figure. So I think that like a different was include on this ball, not girl. I have, because I used time to time some toys, and mostly girl, not man. So I decided to glue this man. I don't know from what movie this was and what character this was, but I just found and decided to include this young man on ball. And here you will see some speaker, radio speaker, by the way, and just this flower like background, this glass ball also, so, and this seahorse here. On the back, to the by the way, I will glue on this box book page. I hope you will see here. So just glue book page. After I glue this elements, and I will use some different paint. So I will use mostly handmade spray, green and blue, what I will make. I will use just a second, I show you. I will use this color here, and I will use some metallic painting. So I will use this color a little bit, violet, and after little bit gold, and after this mother pearls white. So this color I will use, and on result I will have this small shadow box. So I hope you will like it. Here I will use some wall border to decorate, and just this trim. Everything I tell again, everything I will found, not buy, found. Okay, next my project is this. Actually, I don't know how this exactly call it, but I will call this decorate tree, decorative tree. So when I will found it, this tree have only this and this. And on another day I will found here, you will don't see, but some hat, and this hat was I don't know from what, but I think from silicone or from rubber, something like, and it's soft, really soft. So I connect this hat with this base, and you will remember on some another video I show this yellow flower that what I will found, and a few days ago I will found this flower from fabric, this old flower and leaves was. So I decided just connect this all together. So here is, you will see different color, yellow, this color, I don't know what color this, little bit pink, white. And here on the top of this I found sometimes ago some necklace with this yellow bead, so I glue this beads here. This yellow also, how this called, don't know. This trim and bling I will received on Happy Mail, so I decided used it. It's not founding, but everything is founding. Beads here, and on, I glue this my fabric coaster what I will made sometimes ago. So this is decorative tree. Decorative tree. Okay, looks like so. And this decorative tree, today I will go on to job, so I will grab it and gave as a gift to some lady, my friends. So because I promise to create something like this, so this is that. And the last project what I want show you, it's this. So this cross stitching I will found few day ago, someone made, and this cross stitching was a little bit biggest and have some more here. Blossom tree, you will see a little bit here, this pink, so it's have more. And I will found this, actually I don't know how this call it, you will see pink here. And I decided connect this cross stitching picture with this, I call this frame. So with this frame, and decided after decorate it more, because the first I wanted leave as it is, only picture onto frame, but later decided decorate it. So I glue this lace, also found this lace, founding lace here to masking this pink, because I don't actually wanted that this pink was visible. And after I will connect this another trim with this flower, once again founding. So I will have this decorative cross stitching picture now, and this is actually the first cross stitching picture what I will have on my room. And I really like this picture, because this remind me my Carpathian paradise and just some village life, and actually I will like. So this is three my project handmade by trash what I wanted show you today. So once again, I hope you will like it. I hope you will have some inspiration. And I put this on description box this link on this channel. So actually, who like create something from the trash will like video of this lady, so you will go and subscribe and watch the video what she made and on her journal. So okay, on this video is all. Thank you everyone, and to the next video. Bye.